software allows you to import electronic soil sampling lab results from your lab to soil sampling points previously saved in the software. Importing electronic results saves you valuable time by preventing you from manually inputting all data. In this tutorial, you will learn how to import electronic soil sampling results, link all appropriate soil attributes, and save the data to be included in maps and reports. To begin, go to the File menu of the Soil Sampling Editor and select to import non-spatial data. File formats that can be imported are comma delimited, tab delimited, text, or database files that contain soil sample lab results. Most soil sample results do not contain latitude and longitude information, which is not required since you already have the sample point positions recorded in the software. Click Open once the file is selected. You will now be required to set the import parameters for the file you selected, such as if the file contains a header line. Click OK once the parameters have been set. To link the lab results contained in the import file to the sample points in the software, a linking attribute must be chosen. This will help ensure that point number 1 in the sampling point data set is matched correctly to point number 1 in the import file. The feature ID in the software will most often be selected and matched with an attribute in the import file, such as sample ID or object ID. Click Next once a linking attribute has been selected. You must now link the columns containing attributes that you want imported into the software. Set the required reference attribute that you selected in the previous step to an attribute in the software that will be used to link the two datasets. Then, assign the soil sampling attributes to the columns in the import dataset that you want to store and display in the software in the Optional Items to Import tab. Here, you will select the attribute you would like to import, click Assign Column, select Use as Attribute, then search and select the appropriate attribute. Click OK. Do this for each attribute you would like to import. Once you have set up the attribute columns to import, you can save a template to use in the future. The template can be loaded the next time you import lab results with identical formatting. Click the Finish button to link and import the lab results into your soil sampling dataset. The imported results data can now be viewed in the Soil Sampling Editor by clicking on the Data Grid tab. Click Save. The soil sampling dataset will now be in the management tree to be mapped, included in reports, displayed in summaries, and used in queries. You have now imported soil sampling results, linked all soil attributes, and saved the updated soil sampling dataset to the management tree so that it can be mapped, included in reports, and utilized in the analysis tools. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.